to explain it. Oh. Who you think you are coming in this place trying to mess my balls up? Say you want space, but it ain't the place to bring that shit up. Too hard to come down right now. So don't you call me out when I'm faded.
See you guys later.
Yeah. Right. That's it. So, the outside bolts will be right here.
Alright guys, what's going on? I've got the trailer backed in, so this is just a tip. Since my amp lock has not arrived yet, definitely wanted to back the trailer in. I do have padlock on the coupling so that it doesn't get detached from the vehicle, but in case some jackass decides to use bolt cutters and cut it off, they have no way to rotate this trailer because of these trees, obstacles, plus I've got like spotlights here everywhere, so it's definitely just a deterrent. They're definitely gonna think twice of stealing. So, and as you can see, the house is pretty much covering the other side in case they were to pull in right here. There's not enough space for sure to grab the trailer. I might need to park the trailer a little bit closer to the wall, but I mean, these are just some of the things you can do to have more peace of mind. But again, I've got some locks inbound. They're called Amplock. They're a Canadian company. Really high-end stuff. I mean, you'd want to invest in a good set of locks if you're gonna buy a trailer of this sort. So, but anyways, yeah, this one's decked out, man. Electric brakes, aluminum, undercoating, all the above. I mean, the best of the best. This is a 6x12 load runner. It's got a ramp for my bikes, and it fits two very comfortably. I don't think you could fit a third bike in there unless it's like a Vespa or something, but if you're talking super bikes, you can only fit two in a 6x12. So I've got 1100 cc class Ducati Panigale, and then the Aprilia RSV4 1100 factory. So, but yeah, very comfortable seating. I've got the Pitbull restraint system. I've got one installed. More to follow. I'll definitely show you guys video. Be sure to catch me on the next one. I'll keep you posted. Smash that like. Hit that subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys on the next one. Thanks.